A warm welcome to all MES aspirants. So this was a previous video about general knowledge important questions. It contains all category of general knowledge questions. And from the views, I can conclude that out of 5,000 plus subscribers, only 186 people are really MES aspirants and serious about this exam. Nothing to say more about that. So now let's start with the English questions. Category 1, synonyms. So you have to choose the appropriate synonym to the following word, that is docile. So the correct option would be gentle. C, gentle. Gentle means amiable, and other options that are stubborn means unreasonably obstinate, one who refuses to agree, and foolish is someone who lacks sense, and idle is not working or active, or it may be called as synonym of lazy also. So the correct option for docile would be, correct synonym would be C, gentle. Then coming to question 152, asperity. So asperity synonym would be harshness, that means rude behavior, and mild is synonymous to gentle, amiably gentle, and then polite is opposite of harshness, and then polite is also something, good manners means showing good manners towards others, and civil is also a synonym of polite, or it can be also said as courteous is same as civil. So the correct option of 152 would be A, harshness. Now question 153, that is explicit. So the synonym to explicit would be B, specific. Specific is something definite, particular, or precise, whereas vague is completely opposite to that. It is indefinite, and confuses also, not clear, kind of vague. Now coming to category 2, that is antonyms. So you have to choose the appropriate antonyms to the following word. 154, virulent. And the correct option, the correct antonym to virulent would be A, that is harmless, because virulent, the meaning of virulent is extremely poisonous or something very injurious. Now question 155, redolent. So the antonym to redolent, that would be D, that is stinking, because the meaning of redolent is having a strong but pleasant odor. So now coming to 156, propel. So the antonym to propel would be D, that is check, because the meaning of propel is cause to move forward with force. So that is move forward, but other options are opposite to it. Then to question 157, that is one word substitutions, category 3. So question 157 is, a small, fast, continuous, shaking movement is, so the correct answer would be vibration, because oscillation is a physics term. It means regular periodic variation in value about a mean, and permutation is complete change in a character or condition, whereas distillation is the process of purifying a liquid by boiling it and condensing its vapors. So correct option would be A, oscillation. Now 158, giving a special favor to one's kith and kin. So the correct answer would be nepotism, and other options mean favoritism. The meaning of favoritism is an inclination to favor some person or some group. And pantheism is worship that admits or tolerates all gods. And solecism is a socially awkward or tactless act. So correct answer is nepotism here. Then 159, someone who works only for personal profit. So the correct answer would be mercenary. The meaning of materialistic is conforming to standards of the middle class. And mercantile means immoderately desirous of acquiring. And greedy is wanting to consume something more than one's ability. Then category idiom and phrases. So this question is actually question 165. There's some error in the numbering, so this question has been made 165 number question. Renu is a simple and sincere girl. She always calls a spade. This is the idiom part, calls a spade. So the correct meaning would be outspoken. B is the correct answer. And then question 161, the villagers are known for keeping open house. So keeping open house is offering hospitality to everyone here. And then question 160, burn the candle at both ends. So the meaning of burn the candle at both ends is spend money carelessly. That is C. Now coming to spelling category. There can be two types of questions under this spelling category. One is to find the wrong answer, and sometimes it is like to find the correct answer, correct spelling among the four options. So question 162. The wrong spelling here is of attendance, because it should have been ATTENDANCE. Others are correct. Now coming to question 163. Here, aquatic. This spelling is wrong. That is B option. It should have been AQUATIC. In 164, here A option spelling is wrong. Correct option of correct spelling of colloquial would be the one given in B option, that is COLLOQUIAL. And many of you have chosen D option as the wrong spelling, but actually antacid is a synonym, you can say, for antacid. So it is also a correct spelling. Now coming to preposition category, question 166. Rohan will never qualify his entrance exam dash he works hard. So the correct option would be A, unless. Now 167, books are very often compared dash a granary. So correct answer would be 2, a granary. So now question 168, to reach their hometown they have to change dash a small train at the junction. So the correct answer would be A, that is into a small train at the junction. Now Category articles. Under category articles, there are three questions. Now, question 169, that's dash incredible story. So it would be an. So that's an incredible story. Question 171, Keshav is dash SDO. So correct answer would be an. Keshav is an SDO. Before MBBS, then MBA, SDO, and comes. Remember that. Now question 170. We visited dash Eiffel Tower last week. So the correct answer is the. We visited the Eiffel Tower last week. As Eiffel Tower is a proper noun, so the has to be used. Coming to verb category, 172. Aisha dash three languages, English, French, and Spanish. Correct answer is speaks. Aisha speaks three languages. So 173, I promise dash you our new magazine as soon as possible. So the correct answer would be I promise to send you our magazine as soon as possible. Now, question 174. The following week, day dash the sun in the West Indies. So the correct answer would be A, will be enjoying. Now, under voice change category, that is active and passive voice. So, question 175. The news surprised me. So the correct answer would be B, I was surprised at the news. Now question 176, the CEO's son was kidnapped. So the correct answer would be someone kidnapped the CEO's son. Now question 177, she learns painting. The correct option would be painting is learned by her. That is D option, direct and indirect speech. So question 178, I said I must go next week. So the correct answer to this would be, he said that he would have to go the following week. Next becomes following when it is written in indirect speech. Remember this. Now question 179, the teacher said to the student, why do you disturb the class? So the correct answer to this would be, the teacher asked the student why he disturbed the class. So correct option would be A. Now 180, he ordered his servant to do as he was told. So the correct answer would be B, that is he said to his servant, do as you are told. Now as we are done with the three sections of the question paper, that is we have already done the general science 30 questions video, general knowledge 30 questions video, and this would be the general English 30 questions video. So next, what kind of video do you want? Do comment about that.